as we laid upon the grassy hill and underlooked a nightly average sky. She said, see the spacely wonders reach across the farthest boundary of your eye. And quite philosophically I said, I wonder what that means to you and I. She said, love me while you can, because one of us will be going by and by. But unheard before, these words before my mind could not express their deepest thought. And her eyes could not relay to me the message there with which she fought. And I loved her as in anyone, she could have been a fish I caught. Now the time has traveled quickly, there's a lesson I am surely taught.
Sometimes I feel her presence as I stare into the reaches of the